of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Thursday, May 9th. I'm Angelie Massey.
And I'm Connor Mangan. Attention, all seniors. Please double-check the senior interview schedule. It now has all the times and dates for seniors who have completed their senior website. You can find the list on Steel Canyon homepage. If your student ID is not on the list, that means your senior website is not complete. You will not be able to participate until your senior website is completed. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Stevens in F101 or through email.
You have until tomorrow to purchase prom tickets before the prices increase. This year's event will be at the historic Horton Grand Hotel downtown. The date is next Saturday, May 18th. Tickets are currently $60, but starting on Monday, the price increases to $70. If you're going to prom, get to the finance office before the end of the day tomorrow.
Thank you to all the Cougars who turned out for our second Unplugged picnic yesterday. The weather was perfect for everyone on the grasses outside the Wellness Center. The picnic was part of a Mental Health Awareness Month, and starting Monday, we have a series of activities for students.
Monday at lunch, students will be painting rocks, which then act as decorations for the campus. Tuesday, students will make their own glitter jar. Wednesday, we have another Unplugged picnic, and there will be a coloring sheet and art supplies. On Thursday, there will be yoga classes during fourth block, and then on Friday at lunch, students can make their own stress balls.
Our biggest dance show of the year is 1 week away now. SCHS Dance presents A Night on Film. The performance is next Thursday night, May 16th. You'll see a variety of dance groups performing different styles of dance. Tickets are $12 online, and you can purchase them through the Steel Canyon Dance website.
Auditions begin next week for the Steel Canyon Color Guard team. No experience is required, and all Cougars are welcome to check out something new. The auditions will be Monday and Tuesday of next week from 5 to 7 p.m. You don't need your own equipment either, so hope to see some new faces there next week.
Softball is at El Capitan today at 4.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride, get some.